Thank you. contrabassoon. This is an octave below bassoon. And it's really a whole lot of fun to play. It's really hard to carry and just get it around, but it's fun because you're down there in the tuba range. Okay? And even the entire orchestra could be playing and you can still hear the contrabassoon. So I think it's a lot of fun. So I just have to say, and this is a surprise guest conductor for today, we are very pleased to have a very special surprise guest conductor today from Germany. Today is our conductor of the last bassoon band work. He was just this week hired as a new member of our musicology and conducting divisions at the University of Illinois. His credits and interests include important academic studies of popular American music from the 1960s, a conductor of major symphony orchestras throughout the world, a successful yak farmer, inspiration for the TV show The Duck Dynasty, and former CEO of the Ritz Cracker Corporation. Introducing the original inspiration for the song Wooly Bully, Professor Fritz Wooly Bully Ritzenberger himself.
Thank you.
presentation. We appreciate it for being here. And filling in for her today is Caroline Sackley. Thank you, Caroline.
Thank you, Karen. And in Oboe, this week we had the assistance of Angela Tanner, who's over here. Thank you, Angela. Actually, her husband, Evan Tammen, was kind enough to step in. He's been busy with the other camps, but he is also a doctoral student, graduate from Oboe. And so Evan Tammen helped us out with remaking this whole week. So thank you very much, Evan. We're fortunate. We have a kind of a wonderful community and kind of a family situation here. So Juliana was nice enough, a student of mine, an undergraduate, came in, and she was just around to help out in any way she could. And that was very nice. So thank you, Juliana.
And usually, each camp we give an award for outstanding bassoonist and outstanding oboist. Each of these comes with a $100 scholarship for next summer. And the bassoon award this year, I'm very pleased to say, goes to Rachel Hecht.
And the Oboe Award this summer is going to Brent Rodhouse.